Hello, dear student. Good morning. How are you? Fine. I am also fine. Okay. I am Mrs. Chitrarekha Ravindranath Jadhav, primary teacher from Raigad Jilla Parishad Primary School, Amtem, Block Pain, District Raigad. Yes, I am Chitrarekha Ravindranath Jadhav, primary teacher. Dear student, my English book 1, standard 1. This is our English book. We learn. We have so many activities in this book. So, it helps us to speak fluent English confident. So, let's start this activity. Listen, repeat and use these greetings. Listen, repeat and use this greeting. Dear student, when we meet someone in the morning, we have to say good morning. Here it's a classroom. Teacher visit the classroom. Teacher come to the classroom. So, teacher says good morning children. Namaste. So, student responds. They greet the teacher. Good morning teacher. Namaste. They replied, good morning teacher, namaste. So when we meet someone in the morning, we have to, for welcoming them, we have to say good morning. Now listen, see in this picture, listen, repeat and use these greetings. Here teacher came to the classroom in the afternoon. So she greets the children. Good afternoon children. Namaste. Even student reply to the teacher. What is their reply? How they greet? Good afternoon teacher. Namaste. They welcome their teacher. Says good afternoon teacher. Namaste. So when we meet someone in the afternoon, in the noon, we have to say good afternoon. To welcome that person, to give them greetings, what we have to say? Good afternoon. Let us revise. When we meet in the afternoon, we have to say good afternoon. What we have to say? Good afternoon. Okay. Now teacher meet the student in the evening. So they says good evening teacher. Namaste. Teacher says, good evening children, namaste. Children also reply or they greet their children, greet their teacher like this. Good evening teacher, namaste. So, when we meet someone in the evening, we have to say, good evening. What we have to say? Good evening and other greeting like namaste or something. Good evening, teacher. So, these are some greetings when we meet someone, we have to say to welcome them or we have to greetings with these words. At the night, we have to say good night, good moon, good night, bye bye. In this picture, see good night and bye bye. When we meet someone at the night or say to bye, we have to say good night, bye bye. Okay, do you enjoy this video? Do you understand how to welcome and greet the person? Okay.